down old 65. I was cruising down that old grapevine. Well, I must have been doing at least about 95. Up there on the side of the road, all broke down. Now, who do you think was standing around but the greatest country singer alive? Well, I'll fix your flat tire, Merle. Got to get your sweet country picnic fingers all covered with earl. Hold your honky, I know, but Merle, you got soap. And I'll fix your flat tire, Merle. Well, I hear you had adventures, you making love in a telephone booth, and I even hear you did a little stretch in jail. House with a bar and 8, 9, 10 of them fancy cars, and every other week a check coming in the mail. What? I'll fix your flat tire, Merle. Got to get your sweet country picking fingers all covered with earl. Hold your honky, I know, but Merle, you got soap, and I'll fix your flat tire, Merle. Long-haired kids, and now you know we don't care what you think. Merle, if you're gonna call the world your home, you know you're gonna have to get out and get stoned, and it's better with a joint than with a drink, I think.